Pandora has some wild ass ads. That seemed pretty good. Start taking the damage there. There's no reason not to, really. Because the next few levels, we don't have to worry about getting hurt for the most part. And on the next level after that, well, we get full health, so. We just gotta not let anything bad happen on these levels. Supposed to be doing there. Feels fucking bad. God damn it. Mad about it. I was like, wait, what am I doing? I jumped straight up like another high jump instead of a low jump to that next platform. Do it all off the rhythm. Thank you. Damn. Losing time, losing time. Feels bad, there's another life over there. Probably lost more time than anything to grab it though. Most likely get the life on the next T-Rex stage. Still slow, but we got it. much save time. Nice. One heart, though. Which isn't ideal at all. Not ideal whatsoever. So good. That sucks because it always actually has 1 HP left, but oh no no no. Yeah, two. 2 hits left, by the way. That was weird. I like ran through that thing because I was on top of them. This is 0.0 gold. What is that? We're gonna die, but we're making good time, I think. Ah. True. I was about to say it would be ideal if we get out of here without him killing us. Shit. Forgot to split. It's okay though. But hey, guess what? It didn't happen, did it? Shit. Still slow. Fuck. Still PB'd by a small amount. Wasn't significant, but fuck it. I was being behind by a bunch. We'll do another one here in just a few seconds. We'll let this credits roll real quick. Sorry about that, I thought I'd make it back.